Disturbing intel coming in from the Republic. Commander Kalin, a former ally of Chancellor Suresh, wants payback for her execution. He's leading a rogue security team in a false flag terrorist operation. They're going to attack the Senate Tower and plant evidence implicating the Alliance.
We tracked Kalin and his followers to their hideout in Coruscant's industrial underbelly. Do the galaxy a favor and stop these scum.
Attention all units. Security breach detected in Sector G. Do not leave your posts. Reinforcements are not required at this time. Let the C'thon handle the intruders.
Thank you.
personnel converge on Sector L immediately. Targets must be terminated with extreme prejudice.
Behind you.
I should have guessed you were behind this. Your alliance has brought nothing but death and destruction on the Republic. You took down a lot of my people today. Good soldiers, true patriots. But your tyranny ends now.
I want you to meet my friend. He doesn't say much, and he's very, very hungry.
Trouble on the way.
Ugh.
You all right?
I want you to meet my friend. He doesn't say much, and he's very, very hungry. I want you to meet my friend. He doesn't say much, and he's very, very hungry.
Thank you.
wanted to bring the Alliance down. Killing you myself should do the trick. I gladly bleed for the Republic. Patriots, rally around me! I gladly plead for the Republic. Patriots, rally around me! I gladly plead for the Republic.
Bloodthirsty and ruthless sometimes. But you and I are on the same page here. Kalen deserved what he got.
Traitors willing to sacrifice innocent civilians and blood.